So, teacher Anne will gonna share the lesson for today, okay? Are you ready, Tran May?
Yes.
Wow, that's my girl. Very good, Tran May. Wait me. Okay, fun for flyers, you need to wearing and carrying. Okay, so we have here the review about parts of the body. Okay, so we have the, what is this? Read, Tran Mei.
One here.
Okay, number one is? Okay, read. Okay, please read. This is okay, what is this? Please read number one. Number one, please read. Head,
head,
nose,
nose,
neck. Where's your neck?
neck,
Neck, hands.
hand,
Okay, elbow,
elbow,
finger,
finger,
legs,
leg,
feet.
Knees.
And knees.
Knees.
Okay, so these are the parts of the body, Tran Mei. They are the parts of our body. Okay, you understand? You understand? They are the part of our body. Okay?
Yes.
Okay, yes, teacher. Okay, look at this. Oh, you know this already. Okay, so we have here. Okay, next is helmet.
Helmet.
Okay, next is short.
Shorts.
Shorts.
Okay, next is ring. Ring.
Ring.
This is teacher Anne's ring. This is teacher Anne's ring. Okay, it's a ring. Okay, ring.
Ring.
Okay. This is
ring.
Ring. Okay, this one is
watch.
Watch. Watch.
Watch.
This one.
Pocket.
Pocket. Pocket.
Pocket.
Coat.
Coat. Coat.
Oh.
Okay, again, we have the word
watch.
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 Pocket.
Pocket. And
pocket. Coat.
Coat. Okay. Watch. Pocket. And coat. Okay, you understand? Okay, so I don't have a watch. Okay. Pocket, you put your money in the pocket. Coat, you will wear coat if it is very cold, Tran Mei. Okay, you understand this one? Do you know what are these words? Do you know what's watch? Chen Mei, you know the watch? Watch.
No.
You know, okay, pocket. You know pocket?
Yes.
Okay. Coat. You know coat?
No.
Oh, coat, like you were wearing a coat. Oh, I don't know. I don't have coat. It's like a long dress. Look at this. A coat. Next, we have
sunglasses.
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 Next, we have
scarf.
Scarf. Next is trainers. Trainers. Okay, again. Again, what is this?
Sunglasses.
Sunglasses. Scarf.
Sunglasses.
Scarf.
Scarf. And
trainer.
Trainers. Okay. So do you understand sunglasses? You know this? Chen Mei?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Scarf. Do you know scarf, Chen Mei? This one.
No.
You will put it in your neck when it is very cold. In your neck, you will put a scarf when it is very cold. That is a scarf. Trainers. Do you know these trainers?
Yes.
Okay, that's good. Okay, here another one we have.
Belt.
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 Okay.
Uniform.
Belt.
Uniform.
Suitcase.
Okay, this is belt. This is uniform. And this is suitcase.
Suitcase.
Okay, belt.
Belt.
Okay.
Uniform.
Uniform and
suitcase.
Case.
Belt.
Belt.
Okay, this one.
Backpack.
Backpack. Okay, do you know these words?
Yes.
Rucksack. It's bigger than backpack. Handbag.
No.
Smaller. Okay. Backpack. It's for the school bag at the back. Okay, when you say rucksack, it is quite big. Okay, rucksack is quite big. Okay, handbag? Small. Okay, it is small. It's a handbag. Okay. Now, I will ask you, Tran Mei, what are you wearing today?
I'm wearing a red t-shirt.
Okay.
And blue jeans.
What is your mother wearing today? What is your mother wearing today?
She's wearing a yellow dress.
She's wearing a yellow dress. Okay. Okay, here. Now this one. Okay, look at Tran Mei. Write letters to make words under the pictures. Where do we wear this? Okay, please write a letters to make words under the pictures. Okay, you write here. Okay, can you write it?
Yes.
Okay, very good. I will wait. Please write here the letter. What are the missing letters?
Here. One E and A.
Okay. Okay, can you write it? Do you know how to write? Let me see. Can you write here, Chan Mei?
Yes.
Okay, please write. Let me see if you can write. Okay, right here, right in the blank. Or you can write in the chat. Okay, the answer. I will write here. Example. Chan Mei. Okay. Sorry. Okay, let me see. Okay, number two. Read number two. What is the answer for number two? You write in the chat box again. Okay, look at the pictures. Is it right? Look at this. What is this? What is this? Okay, this is a... And teacher will gonna put it in her finger. Go. Okay. Tranmay, the answers are here. For the head, for the nose, okay, later, okay? So just continue to answer. Number five, this number four, five, six, seven. Okay, let us have here Tran Mei. Number one, Tran Mei is okay. Look at this, Tran Mei. Oh, sorry. For number one, Tran Mei, or where are you, Tran Mei? The answer is helmet. Okay, Tran Mei. The answer is Tran helmet. Okay. Second, Tran Mei, we have ring. We have ring. Okay, next, Chun Mei, scarf. Okay, scarf, Chun Mei, is for what? Scarf is for the neck. Scarf is for the neck. Number four, what is your answer? This is, what is number four, Chen Mei? This is, number four is trainers. Okay, number four is trainers. Okay. And number five, trainers is for the feet. Okay, trainers is for the feet. Okay, five sun. What's number five? What do you think is number five? What is number five? Number five, what is your answer? Number five is?
Sure.
Okay, shorts. How about number six? What is number six? It is sunglasses. Okay, seven is for the hands. It is gloves. Gloves. Number seven is gloves. It's for the hand. Okay, that is it. Okay, so here, what do you wear on your feet? What do you wear on your feet, Tran Mei?
I'm wearing
You're wearing a
shirt.
Okay, you are wearing a short. Okay, feet in your feet. What did you wear on your feet? Feet, you are wearing what? What did you wear in your feet? You're wearing a On your feet, you're wearing a
wearing
feet.
A t-shirt.
On your neck here. What do you wear on your neck?
I'm wearing a
Okay.
Charger.
Okay. What do you wear on your head? Head.
I'm wearing head.
What do you wear on your head? You're wearing a hat. Okay. Okay, so look at these two kids, two children. Okay, this is Dan. Okay, his name is Dan. And this is, later we will know the answer. Okay, please try to answer all. Listen, Chanmi, please try to answer what is Dan wearing. Okay, only Dan. Okay, you write your answer in the chat box. Okay, example, you will write short. Okay, please write your answer in the chat box number one. Example, short. Okay, so please try to read this and write your answer in the chat. Okay. Join me?
Yes.
Okay. So wait me for a minute. Teacher will just drink water. Okay, you answer. Okay. What is on his t-shirt? Look at. What is on his t-shirt? Please look. What is on Dan's t-shirt? Okay, you write the answer. Okay, three. What is he carrying? What is he carrying? Okay, the boy. It's the boy. This one, Dan. This is Dan. Okay, that boy. Okay, what is he carrying? He is carrying what? Look at the boy, Dan. Okay, number four. What is in the biggest pocket? What is in the biggest pocket? What do you think is this? Okay, so this one, okay. Go fishing. Okay. So here, look at this answer, Chanmay. Okay. What is he wearing? He is wearing a white t-shirt and a green short. Look at this boy. Next. What is one in his t-shirt? It is a lion's head. Okay, it's lion. What is he carrying? Look at what he carries. He is carrying a, okay, a blue rucksack or a blue bag. Okay. What is in the biggest pocket? This. Okay. It's a torch. So in the biggest pocket is a torch. Okay, next one. So we have here is, okay, look at what is in the biggest pocket. It is the, in the biggest pocket is what? It's a torch. We call it a torch. Now, look at this one. What is she wearing? Look at this one. The girl. Now, let us look at the girl.
She is wearing...
She's wearing a... A... A purple. She's wearing a purple dress and a coat. Okay. What she's carrying? What she's carrying? She's carrying a it is suitcase and umbrella. Look at this. She is, okay, carrying a suitcase and umbrella. Okay. Next, what color is the suitcase? What do you think is the color, Chanmay?
Color is orange.
Okay, it's orange. Okay, it is yellow orange. The color of the suitcase is yellow orange. Okay, it's yellow orange. Okay. Okay, so we have here, so this one, this is the girl is wearing purple dress. Okay, she's carrying suitcase and umbrella. The color of her suitcase is, okay, or the bag is yellow. How about dance bag? What is the color, Chanmay? It is, what's the color? Dance bag has, okay, it's color blue. And here it's color yellow. Okay, yeah. Understand? Blue and yellow. Okay, very good, Chanmay. Here. Now, look at this, Chanmay. You don't have enough